become the game. Yeah, hopefully you'd be able to come and hang out. That'd be pretty neat.
If they had a pussy, I'm gonna be managed.
The girl with your hair from here.
Sweet. Yeah, it was kind of on short notice that I just mentioned this, so. Cool. Alright, well, take care, and hopefully we can hang out soon. Alright, bye.
Yep.
A little bit.
She cute.
Yeah. I've known her for, like, a really long time. I just haven't seen her in, like, a couple years. And...
And
do work.
Yep.
I will.
Oh wait, I forgot this room is completely useless. There's only monsters in here. Fuck that.
I hate those rooms. I thought, oh well, nothing to do here except for fight or leave.
I have no idea. Damn. Okay, I have plenty of.
Wow, shotgun. I think I don't think you have enough shotgun shells.
Do you think I have enough handgun?
No, I think you need a few more.
How many do you got?
580
on handgun.
Oh, hell yeah, you don't need shit.
And it has like 100 and something shotgun shells.
You can just walk through the rest of the game with the handgun and be like, well, fuck you guys, I'm going to win regardless.
I could probably do that with the shotgun. okay.
He's got like 121 shotgun shells.
I didn't get a map, motherfucker. Oh, that's because I'm fucking up, that's why.
Stop fucking up. Damn.
Yeah, man.
How you gonna do a mech play and fuck up the whole time, really?
There we go.
Oh, shit.
How is that different from normal?
I don't play this yet, so I feel extra entitled to talk shit.
What am I doing on late time? I'm doing fine.
I don't think you've been playing that long.
Nope. I got 17 minutes on the video.
Yeah,
that's...
Yep.
I didn't know that much time has passed. I've been rolling 2 points for 17
yeah,
minutes.
Yeah.
I feel hella stupid.
You mean making two sandwiches?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, I say what I want to fuck. Fuck YouTube. Dude, there was a dude on YouTube that was called the Mask Blunter, and he used to sit there and roll blunts on camera. Like, he used to wear a mask and he'd roll.
Damn.
It was like, really? YouTube, okay.
Oh shit,
I admire your boldness.
Yeah. I mean, given the some of the shit I've seen on YouTube, like game night videos are mild.
Some game night videos they pass this in front of the camera.
Yeah, one of the
you
passed one to Kyle, he's like, oh shit, that was in front of the camera.
I was laughing.
It was like, well, whatever.
At least your faces weren't in it. It was just
a hand. We're like, no YouTube, it's just a cigar.
That we're sharing.
Hey, ash that shit, son.
Ash that sub.
That was hilarious.
Motherfucker, what am I...
Was it Cody that did that?
The whole time.
It needs to be ash?
Yeah, he's the one that talks the most about calling it a sandwich.
And then he's
the first person to say ash. We're just like, well,
Cody.
Good man. That nigga didn't break his ass back.
I miss Cody. I'm gonna go get him a present tomorrow.
Oh, hell no.
You hear me, you gimp-leg motherfucker? I'm gonna call him.
He's in surgery. He had his surgery today.
I thought it was yesterday that his surgery was.
Today, Michaela sent me a text.
Yeah, his third surgery was today.
Yeah. Man. And I don't know when he went in. He went in prepped probably about 10 or 11, somewhere around there. Because that's when I got a text from Mickey.
Alex, I got a problem.
What up?
I ground up too much.
You made too much?
Yeah.
Don't worry, I can help with that.
I don't think Alex really gives a fuck.
Not really.
Please help.
did have a text from you.
From me?
Oh. Yeah.
Wait, I need this. Aha!
I told her to text me when she heard from him, but she hasn't heard anything. About 10:40, she texted me he was in prep. And it takes a minute for prep, and then he'll go in. You know.
Yeah, last time they had, like, so they're backed up with emergencies and shit, that it took, like, a hell of a long time.
Yeah, it took a lot longer. Yeah. I hope that didn't happen again today.
Yeah.
Forest B Hospital.
Poor Cody. I wonder if he'll get, like, what they're gonna do, like, for him, since he's gonna have that IV in him for a couple weeks.
We'll be able to... We wouldn't be able to do too much physical therapy wise.
You think? Yeah. The entire time?
Yeah.
That fucking sucks. We're gonna have to go up.
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go and get him. I thought it would be kind of funny. He got me. He's been wanting to borrow my Final Fantasy VIII since Ryan's doesn't work. Mm-hmm. Doesn't work. I think I might actually go buy it for him. As a get well.
Punch a nigga in his jaw and say get well.
No.
That's what I do.
I'll get him a card, too, and I'll have Game Night Crew sign it.
When people get sick, I just be like, get well.
At first, I'll go see him, and then I was like, I'm going to get him a card, and then he said he was having a third surgery, and I said, I'm getting him a get well present.
Yeah, man. Man, hospitals suck, and having to
I was like, if he,
one,
like, yeah. I was, like, yeah. perfectly content just seeing him, just because... And maybe giving him a card or something. Mom wanted to send him flowers, but I was like, let me get him something that he might
Yeah, it's a grown-ass man. Don't send a grown-ass man flowers.
I know, I was like, no. I will go get him something I think he'll appreciate more. I just, you know.
Yeah.
Even if he can't use it right away, it might be nice. And I thought it would be funny because he gave me Final Fantasy VII. I'll give him 8.
Because then y'all both can give me 9. I'm just kidding.
Like, you'd play it. It's a Squeenix game.
This Squeenix game is not Kingdom Hearts.
Do you play Kingdom Hearts?
Yes, I play Kingdom Hearts.
Dude, Kingdom Hearts is the shit.
I play Kingdom Hearts. I won't play, and I play Tactics.
I actually never got to play
Tactics. I play Tactics and 10-2. Those are, like, my Final Fantasy games.
I didn't play, well, I played 10-2. I wanted to play through it again, but I don't have it, and I didn't find it whenever I was over here looking for it.
You don't want to play through it again?
I want to.
10-2?
I kind of do, because I
don't want to play through it again. I played through it once and a half, and I was like...
It's not like for the story, really, but I like the gameplay.
Yeah, the battle system was...
That's what I was talking about. I kind of want to play through it just so I'm like, yep, I love this battle system, and then go, but the story really sucks.
Titus.
10 was good. I hated Titus.
I think everybody hates Titus.
That's why I called him butt sex.
Like, what the fuck did he do? I don't even know what Titus did. He was just...
He was just
whiny all the time.
Yes.
Because, like, I didn't even get the secret ending of 10-2. I saw that... I'm like, oh yeah, he comes back. I was like, some dude comes back, don't care. But the boss that, like, was playing the organ, but it's, like, the big thing, that shit looked cool as shit to me. I was like, okay, that's some cool shit. Let me control this giant monster with my hands.
Is it called, like, Vegnagon or some shit like
that?
Yeah,
something like.
I thought it was, like, some version of Sin. I was like, wow. Okay.
No, they got rid of him because of Yu Yevon. You find out Yu Yevon, who was their, like, who they worshipped and everything. Basically, God was the bad guy the entire time.
Yeah.
That was like, well, yeah, you had to kill your Aeons and shit at the end.
Yeah.
That was sad.
It's easy, though. Like, you can't
it's
lose
very
your...
Easy,
it's, you,
it,
you have infinite auto-life, so there's no possible way to lose that.
Fuck that.
Which I kind of disliked, but I was still kind of like, well...
Fuck that. I need auto-life. One thing I needed was, all thing I needed was catnip in the gunner. Booyah. Everything became easy. It's like, oh yeah. Except I kept pain as
well,
the dark.
Well, 10 was a whole different...
Yeah, 10 had the...
A sphere grid thing. Left way of...
shit, they had spirit beard also in 10-2.
Well, called, I mean, like, dress theirs is, yeah, like dress that. Theirs is a little bit different. It's like a huge ass map, and you just like use power spheres and stuff to unlock stats.
I like the sphere grid system.
No, I did too.
It was cool because, like, you know, everyone kind of had their own class.
Yeah, and you could move them over. So, like, honestly, if you wanted to, you could have Lulu with her black magic, but with the strength of Arn.
Yeah, it's like
later.
Like, first, you know, for, like, I don't know, like, half of the game, you know, everyone's a certain class. And then when you start
getting, like, level 3 unlocks to different person's sphere, part of the sphere grid.
Yeah.
You could have, like, Titus learning all of, you know, I think Titus and Yuna were, like, right next to each other, so you could have a white mage Titus if you wanted to.
Yeah.
Fuck that nigga. Who in Blitzball playing bastard? Dude I like was Waka.
Dude, I love
Waka was cool.
Because he had orange hair.
And the voice of Bender.
Yep.
What, really? He was Bender's voice?
Yeah.
Wow, I didn't know that. That's cool.
Yep.
Bite my shiny metal ass.
Haha, skip that cutscene. Looks like Otacon.
Lulu was sexy.
Yep.
Who is this Ren chick?
Huh?
Who is Ren?
Ren?
Yeah.
Ren. From 10?
Yeah. Because that's who Yuna thought she was for like half the game.
Oh, Len.
Len? Yeah, Len, Ren, whatever, they're all the same.
Like, yeah.
Ren was a dude in 10.
Len was that songstress that was, it's like, wasn't it like a reincarnation thing?
Yep.
With Shuyin and Titus, and then, Len and Yuna.
Come on, I'm gonna get
caught. Because Shuyin and, Titus look like exactly the same, just wore similar but different clothing. I was like, this is lame.
Didn't, like, Shuyin's moves, weren't they like, the overdrives of Titus?
Yeah, I think so. I don't know.
So Titus was a weak version of Shuyin.
Pretty much. And Titus, whatever you want to... Titties.
Butt sex.
Yeah, titties. Or butt sex. He was a dream of the fate, too. Like, of the things that made up the Aeons.
Like, he literally did live 1,000 years ago at some point, and then he's like, oh, I'm a person, and then...
It was like, no, lol, the fate dreamed you up to take care of this.
Yep.
And you're like, wow, that's unfortunate.
Here.
My life has been a
shame. I was like, the faith, how lame do you, I was like, that's lame of the faith to dream up this whiny ass bitch. I was like, wow.
To dream up someone, dream up, I don't know, Barry.
They could have dreamed up Arn, how badass he was. And had Titus be the dead guy at the end of it.
Barrett, all right? Maybe
big nigga with a gun. I'm like, what up?
That's what they could have brought back was Barrett.
Like, if I would have seen a cloud, though, I would have been, like, not playing 10 ever. Can't deal with cloud.
He's a giant sword. Because that's what all cool, and, all cool, you know, story people need is a giant sword.
A Buster sword that weighs more than a truck that he can lift one-handed.
Yeah.
He's just a paper airplane.
Dude, Zack goes hard in fucking Crisis Core.
Dude, that game was good. Really
good.
Dude,
Zack was the shit.
I love Zack. Zack was a better main character than Cloud.
I think that's why Cloud thought he was Zack. He's like, I want to be
Zack
cool like this guy. Cool like this guy.
Pretty much.
And Zack had an awesome personality, too. He was, like, friendly and outgoing and happy for the most part, but he could get serious.
He got serious, shit started dying.
A cool guy that can do a hell of a lot of work.
And I love, like in Final Fantasy VII, he takes out 3 and dies. And Crisis Core takes out almost the whole army and then he finally dies. I was like, this guy went a little,
Yeah, they were like, oh, shit, we made him too good. Hold on. We cannot make this nigga like... We can't make niggas like him no more. We gotta weaken these dudes, alright? Because he did that extra shit and he was like, oh, we gotta nerf our own people.
Ares was...